One in 47 college students in this country hurt walls, a problem that will cost them and their roommate their security deposit. And that blows.
Be good to your wall.